wrong. The enemy is nowhere to be found.
No sign of the Gleipnir.
Nothing? That's impossible.
Damn, Laseth. What are they up to?
What's that sound? Look! It's the Gleipnir!
Don't just stand there! Attack! Target the Gleipnir!
Guns cannon fire! Hit it with everything we've got!
The SWBM can't reach us here, but watch out for conventional ordnance.
Look! The disc on the bottom is starting to glow!
We're just vaporized.
What on earth is that? That's the Gleipnir?
Our ground forces are strong enough to handle it on their own? I don't think so. I can't believe they've made such a terrifying weapon. Sir, Griffith 1, it appears the enemy has some kind of new super weapon. If the Allied ground forces are defeated, we won't be able to maintain our military presence. Casualties to the Allied ground forces will be displayed on your MPG. Protect them and keep the gauge from reaching max. All ground forces have withdrawn from Sanhamma.
Understood. Now we can destroy those 5 Aurelians with our shock cannon.
It's too dangerous to go to the Gleipnir. Estimated time to impact, 10 seconds. on your MPG. Destroy the shot cannon before it fires. All surviving ground forces, head for the riverbank! We're gonna fill that beast full of lead! The lives of thousands are at stake. You must destroy the cannon. The airborne fortress is 10 miles from the city.
Too many civilians here.